These cars became symbols of their era in the United States. That's exactly why the results of these tests are so shocking. What you're about to see is not fiction. These are real crash tests, old versus modern, showing how American car safety truly evolved. These vehicles were built before modern safety standards existed. Modern vehicles are engineered around crash safety from the start. Crash protection relied on mass, not engineering. Energy is absorbed through controlled deformation zones. In the early 1970s, some American cars experimented with airbags. Models like the Chevrolet Impala and Corvette tested early systems, but the technology was inconsistent and far from saving lives. These tests study vehicle safety, not to encourage dangerous driving. This is not about nostalgia, it's about understanding progress. This video is part of a global crash test series. Subscribe to follow the evolution of car safety worldwide. This wasn't the end of the story. It was just one chapter.